So this is the yellow moon. I'm pretty sure it was to the left somewhere, but it was like in the main, like the first part of the castle, I think. Oh, he's also probably gonna end up being out for the main thing, but I've done a lot of dead ends in this video already, so might as well find a few more.
Hello.
Nope. Okay.
Thank.
That's really on me for not remembering what she said. Okay. Where would that red moon room be? I remember it being a longer room. Long running rooms like that are perfect for coffee. I guess with all of this backtracking that I'm doing, I should maybe just wear my luck set and, you know, extra droppings in here. Also, obviously one of the dead ends, and that I haven't bothered to go back to, is the fountain, because I have no idea what to do with the fountain. So obviously it shows that there's a door there, but, you know. It shows there's an entrance, I mean. Not necessarily a door, but like, you know, one of the openings. This is probably some way that I haven't had to go. This is that, so that's not the right area. Maybe up here or something? I'm sure it was in this section of the castle. And Hey, it's Mr. Creepy. This is my favorite. They're on section of the castle again. Well, I'm in here and I'm looking. What's next? I'm being impatient.
Fascinating. People do their hair like this.
Nice, nice, nice. Level up. Interesting. Is that the new hairstyle? Oh no, I think this was the new hairstyle. I don't remember this one though. Let's do twin tails for a little bit. No, actually, I think I do remember it.
The look suits you fine.
I know this isn't a new hairstyle, but I'm a fan of braids. I apologize. I'm extremely lost. I'm actually going to look this up quickly. And I apologize. I did not want to do this in this game, but I don't want the entire video to be me being lost either. So apparently that's where I need to go. I need to go talk to Orlok Dracul. That might be a character I'm not remembering. I don't remember him at all. But apparently because I have the picture, I can go to him and he'll make me something. I think it's that one. Showing me. Oh, this?
Odie, you seem to know a lot. How does one board the train here in the castle?
That old thing. Why would you want to?
I had indeed forgotten about this guy.
Because?
You need credentials to pass through the station gate. I could give you mine.
Really?
But the credentials must carry your photograph in order to be valid.
My what?
Ah, that's right. Your kind hasn't invented photography yet. But if anyone has come close, it would be the church. If you know any men or women of the cloth, they may be able to help you.
Oh, a photograph! I have one of those!
Well now, misprepare.
Okay.
Here you are. Your very own credentials.
Oh, thank you, Odie.
I need to remember this character. Clearly.
You're quite the avid reader. I suppose it's only fair I let you borrow more books at once.
Oh, cool. Honestly, I kind of just want to take the strength one.
Oh?
Be certain to return what you borrow. This is a library, not a bookshop.
I didn't realize. I mean, I guess it kind of makes sense, though. He's, like, knowledgeable. But I did not even... I should put a mark on him. Be like, hey, there's a dude here. Alright, well at least I've got some progression figured out. After all that, I'm like, I'd like her shard. Because she's unique, I kind of want to get her shard. Well, especially because I'm still wearing my farming gear. I assume I will need lemons for something at some point, but... I'm also close to a safe right here, so it's like I can refill after being crazy. They fly up so high sometimes. She's like, how could you? It's like, you give a shard. It's not very nice of you to try and flame whip me. She's being a bit stubborn on her shard. Give it a few more tries. I'll give up for now if I still don't get it. Just because there's been like absolutely no progression in this video, so I don't want to just spend the rest of it for me.
Yeah.
One more try, and then... I will teleport to the... I should maybe save room first, and then teleport to the... Teleport to the tower. At least the tower's pretty quick to get there. I get hit all the time by everything. The Wolfman tries, but not today. I'm gonna just pop in quickly. Mainly just because who knows how it's gonna be when we actually go on the train, or how soon a save room's gonna be. Mr. Cow. Again, impatience. Wait. No, he did good, right? Yeah, I think. This time? Yes. Yay! That gets you.
Wait, I didn't come here to fight.
Then you should not have come at all. But our clash may have to wait.
Oh, this train.
May you catch on quickly. I have business further ahead. But I find myself at odds with the powerful witchery driving these carriages.
Surely nothing a man of your ability cannot handle.
I already conducted a search inside. But there is an area I cannot pass because of the sorcery it requires.
Ah. Well, it just so happens I have business ahead as well. Does this mean we have a truce?
For now. What?
This is unexpectedly dramatic. Oh, okay. I should switch to skip. Don't get distracted. He's pretty efficient.
Save your thanks. I didn't do it for you.
Fine. But I owe you all the same. You are a fierce one, Shardbinder Miriam.
Oh, okay, so maybe it's just given me the whole, because I assume that was the train and stuff. Because I was like, I don't like leaving stuff unexplored on it, but at the same time, you know, you don't want to just, like, ignore it and, you know, fail time. But then I also have, like, that travel ring. It's better the more map I've explored. Underground searcher. That looks creepy.
Thank you.
I might need to do that.
That's incredible. Okay. Where? What kind of shard was that? Some monkeys in there. They're gonna definitely break. Dominique.
Oh, Miriam. Dominique. What are you doing here? Looking for Zangetsu. Have you seen him?
Yes. We fought together aboard the train.
What? Zangetsu was with you. But that's...
Is something wrong?
I asked him to go to the underground sands. But he must have chosen to disregard that request. If you see him again, would you ask him to report back to me?
All right.
Alfred could spring a trap on any one of us at any time. I hope Zangetsu gets his priorities straight. Thank you, Miriam. And stay safe.
Well, now obviously I'm a little bit suspicious of Dominique, but, you know. There's a frog! There's a frog! I should bookshelf. Days and weeks have gone by, but despite my many attempts to cultivate more crystal, the only way I have successfully proliferated it is with the original homunculus subject. I have tried transplanting the crystal into similar subjects, yielding the same pitiable results. I must be failing to remember something. The crystal proliferates across my subjects' bodies like a corruption, but the process is far too slow. To amass enough crystal to summon Baal, as my superiors have asked, would require centuries. When I first discovered the crystal, it grew more quickly. How do I reproduce that? How? What am I doing wrong? I mean, I still don't know why anyone would want someone by hell, but... You know. Each to their own. Oh, another save room. Those seem really close together. No. Poison toad thing. There's so many poison toads in this room that it's like, it should be fairly easy to get. You think? I mean, honestly, it's probably faster to just like up and down instead of going back to the original room. Or not, you know. I should have probably, Okay.
I move so fast.
Oh, he's gonna be the mirror. It feels like a mirror. Yeah.
You'll never be fast enough.
I'm not exactly sure what to do with that. Back right away. Okay. Honestly, well, I mean, I could do that. I honestly think directed shield maybe useful. I don't know. We'll find out.
I move so fast. You won't even see me.
I think hanging around this one is the best. Is level 26 now. I don't know how much that counts. Yeah! That did work. Honestly, I'm shocked. This is the one that this shield is good for. Oh, come on. I'm just gonna spin.
I move so fast.
Yay.
Then stay down.
Maybe the shield is useful. Why don't I switch to that then? Honestly, I don't think it matters either way on that. Directed shield. Oh, and I should sword expertise or I don't know. Let's see, resist strike. And then my familiar. Let's save on this. I also might wolf hood for this. I mean, it has 3 defense. to save this. Try that out to see how that goes. Nice. We should go back and save that. Bull-eyed blast. Cool. That's neat. I'm just gonna save on the same slot, because... Yeah! Shiny, shiny! Oh no, I'm poisoned. God damn it. It's nice getting shards. They're always fun. I know you move so fast, it's okay. Honestly, I expect that to take many more tries because it was not only to use a potion that time. Yes! So I do have the mirror ability now. Yeah, thank you, Taz. Honestly, that is a huge surprise to me that I killed him that fast. Despite being lost, like, the entirety of this video, I still managed to kill a boss. Absolutely gonna go save though. Oh, I'm so happy that I managed to kill him. No, I'm just being silly. Exactly. Well, I have to admit, being lost was confusing, but I am still having fun, definitely. This is such a good game. Even if I just absolutely didn't understand what to do with the train ticket, it's still so good. Oh. That's my fault for looking over at Jen. I do appreciate that just sitting on a couch fixes everything. It's like, poison? Never mind, just sit. It's fine. Now I assume it's safe to- yeah. Because I'm back to wanting these frogs. I really want the frog shark. Yeah, coach saves lives. Couch just fixes everything. You get a lot of, like, toad parts. No toad shards. Interesting. I actually didn't really- I mean, I guess it makes sense that it's a directional one, though. Surprisingly stubborn on their shard again. Sorry for the stutters. I think my computer's having issues again. I also don't know which is the best familiar, or... Because, like, for example, the sword is really aggressive, but the book buffs me, so, like... I don't know what ends up being more useful in the long run. But, like, I also feel because my book is so high level now, so, like... It's just me and the book now. The sword and the actual, like, attack and, like, overdramaticness that it is, but the book seems particularly useful in, like, because, I mean, obviously I'm attacking the stuff that I want to attack, so it's, like, a familiar that's essentially attacking what I'm attacking. Shark! Oh, resist poison. That's actually a very useful one. I am actually very glad that I farmed that one up. Because I can imagine there's going to be times when resist poison is going to be very helpful. I'm going to save that. Yes.
And then, I mean, I guess it's just continuing on past the... I wonder. Oh, but I'm not able to jump after that. Okay. Interesting. But I'm able to, like... No. Okay. So it's like an intentionally slow... Oh, cool. That's pretty cool. I feel like I should not touch their purple powder there. Max HP up. I'm always happy when I see those. That was a mimic. Oh my gosh, I didn't even realize. Silver power ring. That might actually be useful for me. I don't know how much it would actually increase it, but... I mean, I guess the test is... Oops. Right. Oh, so I guess this also does your... shards when you save it. That makes sense. So I guess this area is basically just like, hey, I have this ability, now I can go do some of the stuff I couldn't do before. Oh my gosh. Okay, that ends up with me over there, so let's do that. I mean, obviously the meat grinders aren't so cool, but... Oh, it's a bit of a guy at home. Oh, yes. Maybe it's just a... malediction. Good thing I didn't sit in there. Okay, so this is like a stone visit shard or something. Yes, okay. Thank you.
Why does it sound so badass in this room? Oh. That's an enemy. Okay. Let us just figure it out. Sorry about that, I didn't meet in time. I should probably just escape and try to get to a save room. Especially because I have to go back through this. No. I might actually potion because I don't want to die. I only have high potion. No. Oh, it does heal. That's just totally normal and normal. Sorry. On. Shards. This one's over here. Yes, that looks great. Okay. If I teleport over here. I should be relatively. Should be. I should totally just get my health back, but
here's what I've turned up.
I absolutely finished up whatever. Yay! I like that the rings are all like interesting. I mean, that sounds great for my farming set. Of crits actually affect. So that one's probably the better one to go with. Shortcuts. Change. Cool. Okay. Safe, safe, safe.
I haven't seen you in a while. I've been worried. So, what'll it be?
Yeah, I was kind of doing some busy stuff. was it consomme? I think it was consomme I needed.
Yeah. I'll go with this. Great.
Now, what am I missing to be able to make? Omurice. Two eggs. Okay, I can just buy two eggs.
Come back anytime.
Another message arrow has arrived from Zangetsu. In this chamber where the bell tolls, seek the demon woman basking in blood. A female vampire, perhaps?
In this chamber where the bell tolls, seek the demon woman basking in blood. Okay.
Vampires drink blood. They don't bask in it. Wait, there's more. The room was an ocean of gore. From some grisly battle, perhaps.
I wonder if it's reading this right, the fountain?
The demon he spoke of was able to instantly collect this blood without laying hand or lips on it.
Well, that means even the slightest wound in her presence would put me in danger.
She won't be easy to defeat. You had best go in prepared.
Okay.
What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Many thanks. Thank you.
Are you eating properly? What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this. Great.
Awesome.
Come back if things start to go awry.
Let's give Susie her Obu rice. I think her name's Susie, isn't it? Susie.
Did you bring it?
I did bring it. Here is your Obu rice.
That's it. How did you know? Oh, I can't wait to try it. Oh, it's delicious.
Save some for me.
I feel a little better. Thank you, miss.
You're welcome. Don't give up. You're going to get through this.
God knows she's ignoring me.
Is there anything else you'd like to eat?
Yes, actually. But hang it all, I can't remember what it's called.
I'll help you figure it out.
A rolled up treat. I mean, it could be something like sushi, like tuna sushi, or a dessert of some sort.
I suppose.
Oh, a crepe. I guess a crepe last time.
Hi, Miriam. So, what'll it be?
I mean, I kind of want to just, like... Oh, but that takes the only lion mane I have. I don't want to do that yet. Ooh, poison kukri. I have a lot of that stuff, so let's make one of those. I mean, I guess I... Well, I mean, it's just an upgrade to the kukri. Yeah, let's do it.
I'll go with this.
Sure, it takes my little poison. I can get my poison from the tea. I assume it just comes from the poison frogs.
I'll go with this.
I should also
stop back.
Totally have my. Oh, I do have it on. Okay, cool.
It's good to. So, what'll it be?
I mean, I guess I can just make another one.
I'll go with this.
I'm gonna have to look at it. I've got one of everything.
I'll go with this.
I am gonna need to get more obsidian, but. Oh, that's like the sword from Big Dudes.
I'll go with this.
Okay, and then these are the 8 Bitcoin ones. And all the other things that I can't make yet. Oh, I need a diamond. Interesting. Well, I definitely... Unsurprising that I don't have that yet. Alrighty. Oh, there's so many different kinds of
designs on the bullets. Those are cool. Petrifying just looks like a rug. Those are pretty bullets. Not that it would particularly affect, well, I mean, I assume it's trying to imply that, like, there's magic inside them, which is cool. I just need fairy wings. Durable rag. Don't know where I get those here, but that's okay. Holy, that's a lot. And that's such a pretty breastplate, too. Wow.
I'll go with this.
There, all done.
I'm so tanky now. I like it too.
Promise you'll stop Jeeble no matter what.
He's so cute. The little bunnies in the back. Oh, it's adorable. I love it. This scarf is like my new scarf on all of my sets, officially. I don't care that it's a luck item, it's just all of the sets. Alrighty. I need to get going though. So, thank you for joining me on another stream. It was great seeing you again, Tats. Thank you to everyone else who watches this. Sorry I was lost for most of it. But at least we actually made progress. Found a boss, killed the boss, had fun all the way. So, I hope you have an awesome week. I will be uploading these onto YouTube and splitting them into parts. And yeah, have an awesome week. Bye, everybody.